stare with vacant eyes at raindrops sliding down the window pane, feeling the distance and separation from the gentle energy of the mother, her divine nature trying to reach me to soothe and heal the tears that flow from wounded heart of so many years apart from her love. The water is a welcome sight, opposed to the symbolic bloodshed on the battlefield within, where terror reigns in fierce reaction to all threats perceived without the presence of the mother heart. The mother heart. The fire burns up the soul without the cooling water. The body is destroyed, an empty void, torn vessel that cannot hold the water. And eventually death follows decay, for without the mother no life can sustain, no will be birthed. The fire consumes until what is left is ash. The wasteland warrior fights his last battle until dust, which blows to the four directions to reconnect with what once was, to what once was. The mother will try to save you, her force is strong and willing. She will fight to the death, but her way is different. Her fight has purpose. Her fight leads her not greed or need to be right, but a knowing of all that is true and right. Yeah, what's true and right? Her wisdom tries to show you the way, but also knows no force, only persistence and resilience to her cause. Sometimes all she can do is watch, but with a giving heart, with the medicine of compassion. Compassion, the medicine of compassion. It's never too late to embrace the mother. You may have burned to the ground without her love, but even the phoenix rose from the ashes when the alchemy was balanced. Yeah, water and the feminine energy will always give life, even in the most barren of wastelands. All that is needed is the right seed of intention via the male energy and the union with the divine mother to birth Everything is choice. The battlefield, or the harmonious union between the divine mother and father carried within. So how much longer you choose to reject the mother is up to you. You are the creator of your own being. Creation or destruction is your call. Yeah, it is your call.